This is Pujita. I am studying 9th class at Ideal Brightstars High School in Aiza. I am going to explain about smart city under the theme of infrastructure. A smart city is a municipality that uses information and communication technologies to increase operational efficiency, share information with the people to improve both the quality of government services and citizen welfare. Features of smart cities are advocate water supply, assured electricity supply, sanitation, affordable housing, including solid waste management, and so on, especially for the poor. There are four core themes for a smart city, namely society, economy, environment, and governance. The infrastructure has hybridic and smart. The physical infrastructure has numerous things like roads, highways, flyovers, malls, co-education schools, co-gender companies, and also parks, and airports, and so on. Smart technology is key of design, implement, and operation of smart city. This is the model of my smart city. Here you can see hospitals, solar panels, and colony, main roads, male companies, female companies, co-gender companies, malls, buildings, sanctuaries, and free food productions. In free food production, there are hotels, restaurants, co-education, and parks, and ambulance, and highways, and flyovers, and center city of smart city. Thank you.